Officers at the Dennery Fire Station say they received a call Monday stating that a male individual was allegedly shot in Lakai, Dennery. The man has been identified by police as Danny Fevrier, also known as Danny Fevrier. He was found by emergency personnel lying in the back of a car. Officials say he sustained multiple wounds about the body. He was treated and transferred to the St. Jude Hospital.
Arriving emergency personnel found the individual lying in the back of a car with what appeared to be multiple penetrating wounds on his body. He was transferred to the ambulance where his wounds were treated and rapid emergency transportation was given to the St. Jude Hospital.
Emergency authorities say the victim was in serious but stable condition.
He remained in a serious but stable condition en route to the hospital and was left in the care of a medical practitioner.
Police say the last report they received was that Fevrier was undergoing surgery. No one has been taken into custody. The incident occurred around 6:40 a.m. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.